The car moves 7 meters per second times 0.25 seconds.
We can't integrate 10 over x squared, but if we change to 10 over x minus 2, so 10 over x squared by inverting the number, then we're going to have the same thing.
You can't do it.